in Arabic, words are either masculine or feminine. It's a language which I like things to be one thing or another. I like English. I like the words you have for things. Words are not always black and white. And neither are we.